We actually have a list of some of the diseases that may be the underlying causes for changes in that skin. So, doctor, if you could just, one of you could walk us through, you know, what this might mean.
So basically, these patients that have these diseases and conditions are more prone to skin infections. Diabetics are prone to fungal infections known as candida, as well as what we call the diabetic foot ulcer. Eczema and psoriasis, these are skin conditions that affect the normal flora of the skin, causing a possibility of developing an increase risk of developing skin infections. And HIV, our immune system is impaired, not allowing the immune system, especially in the skin, to be protected and to fight off these bacterial, viral, and fungal infections. And then COPD, obviously there's poor circulation with these patients, so the level of oxygen in the skin diminishes, causing the skin to disrupt and cause bacterial and viral infections, as well as lupus. The lupus is an autoimmune disorder that your own body attacks its cells, its organs, and its tissues, and this predisposes to most commonly with the lupus patients, viral infections such as Epstein-Barr virus and cytomegalovirus.